Hit with another one.
Grew up with felons back in juvenile detention.